Let's shine the spotlight on the game-changing moment that has become known as Title IX. When President Richard Nixon signed into law legislation first brought to the floor by Indiana Senator Birch Bayh prohibiting discrimination based on a person's sex, Title IX, or the Patsy Team Inc. Equal Opportunity in Education Act, named for the original author, it marked the dawn of a new era.
For me, as a young girl, having that opportunity to not only play sports, but to play it at a high level was all because of the women who laid the foundation and who fought for Title IX.
I think all anybody asks for in life is an opportunity, and Title IX has given girls and women, not just in sports, but just the opportunity to earn a living.
It was about empowerment, about opportunity. It's about making a way. It's more than just basketball. It's just about the equality that was due to women in the athletic field.
Title IX is huge for women, of course, to have some kind of equality. It gave me the opportunity to come to America to get a scholarship and now to play professionally.
I'm very thankful that someone decided to fight and fought hard to give us that equal opportunity to show ourselves in sports and in education and other fields.
It was amazing and very instrumental in women and women's sports and the equality that we can have throughout the sport. And I think what you see now is an evolution of just that. Like, more and more women are playing sports, are involved in sports. Sports has a bigger impact on the lives of women today because of Title IX.
I think any female athlete, especially my age, has reaped the benefits of Title IX. My mom, she played sports when she was in high school, but you know, there was kind of like a limit to how far you could go.
One thing that I always say about Title IX in terms of my experience is that I really don't know that much about it. I don't know life without it. I don't know life without having the opportunity. So when I started playing, you know, let's say, gosh, 20 years ago, you know, there was always opportunity there. And so even back then, Title IX had already done so much, and I didn't even know it.
It's obviously been one of the greatest pieces of legislation, I think, in our society, not just from a sports standpoint, but I think it makes a statement about where the equality in our society is coming to.
As a woman, just knowing that when you're growing up, going in school, whether it's sports or academics, or you want to be a CEO of a company, that you can have that chance, and it's not going to be shut off or it's not going to be available to you.
The first president of the WNBA, Val Ackerman, a two-time Academic All-American at Virginia, and the women who helped launch the WNBA 15 years ago are the embodiments of the opportunities that Title IX has been protecting for four decades.
Just to have the opportunities to go out there and compete to the best of your abilities, but at the same time also have younger players who look up to you and also know, let them know that they have a dream and they have something to look forward to, it means a lot.
I feel like now through Title IX, there are a lot of female athletes that are in the public spotlight that little girls can look up to as a role model, and I think it's extremely important to have a female that you can idolize and look up to.
My job is basketball, it's what I love to do, so the fact that females are able to be involved in sports, you know, not just in the background and helping out, you know, but just to be able to have impact on other young girls' lives, I think it's one of the best things.
It's great for little girls to aspire to be like us and to know that they can actually be a professional athlete.
When I was growing up, there just weren't very many female athletes on TV. I look at, you know, how popular women's basketball is now, and you know, I think it's great that little girls and little boys can see that firsthand, because I know I didn't have that.
This latest generation of the game stars are keenly aware of the significant impact that Title IX has already made in their own lives and understand how vital it will be for those looking to follow in their footsteps.
Title IX has opened so many doors that weren't in our dreams as women, and I think that's the importance of it even now.
We still have a long way to go. We still, you know, from an equitable standpoint, we're still not there. You know, I think once everybody gets on board, you know, the next 40 years could be absolutely amazing for us.
It's just been brick by brick building, and somebody laid that brick, and I want to lay the next brick for the next generation.
I just hope it continues to grow. I hope it's still here. I hope we really value putting effort into it to make sure that it stays, and not only for basketball, but just everything.
For the women coming up, young girls coming up, that I hope that things just continue to grow and society continues to grow and everybody is able to have as many equal opportunities as possible.
My hope for the next 40 years is that by the 80th anniversary, we don't really have to celebrate it that much because it's just a given.